hello, hello! I'm back playing another game from Itch.io or Itch.io, depending on how you want to pronounce it. I prefer Itch.io. And this is NIVA, or N-I-V-A, NIVA, NIVA. I'm not sure how this is pronounced either, but it is an explorative game, and I don't know anything else besides that, because as usual, I like to go into playing these games blind. I like to discover everything for myself, so all I know is that the art style really caught my eye. I don't know what the gameplay is like or what the controls are like, so if I miss something, well, that's just going to be part of the experience. But let's jump in and see what this game is like. Oh, I'm excited about this game already. Ooh! Oh, look at this. Okay. Alright, well, I'm not using a controller. But... hello! Oh, hi, little creatures! Oh, you're weird looking. You're weird looking, but I love you. Okay, right off the bat, I love this art style. This is, like, one of my top five favorite art styles that developers use. And I'm just saying top five arbitrarily. It just is one of my favorite art styles, so kudos on this, that this is already gorgeous. Hello, fruit! Hello, fruity fruit! And also this creature design, like, I'm very much into creature design, and I don't know what this thing is, but it's gorgeous. Like, look at his majestic haunches. Look at his majesty. Hello! I think he is the king of this forest. That's what I'm going to dub him. What is this? Is this like some Princess Mononoke stuff? What am I doing? What am I doing here? That's something that I think is a bit counterintuitive. Like, I'm going to assume that because it showed an example with, oh, okay. Whoop! Oh, nice. Oh, that's so pretty! Oh, you're so beautiful! Okay, hey now. Alright. Oh. Nope. Alright. Okay, I'm stuck. Alright. Alrighty. So it's a little counterintuitive to me that... oh, hi, Froggy! How you doing, Froggy? You gonna come with me? You gonna be my friend? What is this? This is root. Why am I just, like, what am I doing? I'm just kind of running through looking at everything because it's so beautiful. I love the, oh. Why did it just get dark?
For every tale of light, there is darkness within.
What I've been trying to say is that it's a little counterintuitive to me that if you're using a controller, which I'm guessing this game is designed around a controller since that's what it used to show the button prompts, that left trigger is to wilt things and right trigger is to give them life, but the corresponding buttons on the mouse are actually reversed. For me, especially if you're not going to show the equivalent in game, I think that it should be that the left click does whatever the left trigger does. It just would be what I would guess. And doing it the opposite way around just feels counterintuitive. That's what I've been trying to say. Ew. Yeah, poof. Get out of here.
The king delighted in protecting his forest from the evil mist that had fallen upon it.
What's over here? What are you? Is there more of that stuff? What are these things? Like, what are these dark birds? Are you bad? I love the color palettes in this. I love the shift in the palette and tone going from one biome to the next. That's really beautiful. That's really, really beautiful. I love the split tail on this thing. I just love everything about the design. I think I said that, but maybe not. I don't know, but can get... okay. Gonna go up this... go... get up! There we go. Yeah! Get that thing. Poof! Okay. Did I do good? Am I supposed to be doing this? Because I feel like these things are bad. Like, I feel like they're making the animals high. Because they're like all... like, all the frogs are just lying around with this mist. You know, so I feel like that's bad stuff. That's bad juju. Get that one too. Pluff! Ooh! Oh, I did good! Ah, the colors. Oh, the colors. I love that purple hue. But yeah, I love the palette of this game, because this is the kind of game that, yeah, in terms of graphics, it can be beautiful, but if you don't understand design, then it's just going to be something that looks nice, but it's not going to be something that actually feels as vibrant and lush as this.
The king leapt for joy, for he had banished the darkness from one part of his land. And then got stuck a little bit in a rock, but that's fine.
All right, I'm going. I'm gonna go up here then. What's going on? Can we get up there? Okay, here we go. Whoop. Whoop. All right, what's up here? I'll tell you though, the camera is a bit. Okay. All right, now I'm stuck in a tree. What is going on here? Can we? Oh my goodness gracious, alive.
The king is confused by his lack of agility.
All right, as I was saying, the camera controls are a bit iffy here. It seems I can. I mean, like the way that it's. I don't know. I can control it here, like this, like with the mouse, but it doesn't feel right. Like, it's wonky. Whee! Yay, everything's all pretty now. Ooh, look at that. Okay, so that's what I'm supposed to do. Yeah, the controls are weird. Both the physical controls and also the control of the camera. Like, look at this. Like, this, it does not feel right, controlling that with the mouse. Like, it doesn't. The tracking is weird, but
the king looked out on his land and thought it was good.
Whee! All right, let's continue on. So I did go. Oh, I got stuck in there a little bit. But yeah, if you don't understand design, oh, get out of my way, wilt. If you don't understand design, then it's not going to matter what you, you know, how great your graphics are. And I think that the developers here I think they understood design really well. Because getting things right, like getting biomes right, getting textures right, like even look at this, like even not just the color, like not just the shift in color, but the shift in like the architectural form of like the flora. Like, look at this, and the change in music, like all of that sound design, all of that contributes to this being well made. That's what contributes to its beauty. You know, like, I like this too. I like the palettes that they chose. But anyway, let's continue. Oh, hi, what were you? Ooh. Hello, things. Hello, squirrels. Or, I don't know what you, what are you? What are you?
Hi. Wee, I'm gonna give you my magic. I'm gonna give you all my magic.
Yeah, hi, buddy.
The king looked upon the creatures of his land and wished for their beauty to spread far and wide.
Oh, God, what are you doing? Okay. Are you following me? What am I doing here? What are these things that are dropping out of the tree? Oh, are you okay? What is going on? Oh, look at my little feet. Look at my little feet. They're white now. Okay, guys. Can you get your butts out of my face? And oh, you're following me? Okay, good. Yeah, come this way. Come follow me to go do things. Oh, no. Whoop! Okay, I don't know what that was, but... Hi, weird-looking squirrel. Where are we going? Let's go down this way. What's over here? What are you guys doing? What are you squirrels doing? What's happening? Why are you just like running around in a circle? What's going on? Come up here. Follow me to the everywhere. It looked like some of those squirrels were carrying stuff up here. Like, I looked like some of them had balls of light in their tails. It looked like light nuts. Let me go back and look. Let me just see what. Yeah, ooh. Whatever that is falling out of that, like, some of these squirrels have it. Like, I don't see them with it now. But I thought I saw one that had... Weird. Where are you guys going? Hello?
The king, enamored with his own beauty, stared off into the mist.
I don't know. I feel like, okay, these things are supposed to follow me somewhere because they're following me, but I don't know where they're supposed to be following me. Where do you guys want to go with your creepy looking selves? You look plump and juicy. I feel like if you didn't also look scary, you might be a good meal. That's a weird place for my mind to go.
But the king of the forest likes to eat meat.
Okay, I don't know where or why. Whoa. Okay. I don't know. I'm just lighting up the place with my magic because I'm just confused. Oh God. I was like right up in its butt. I don't really know where I'm supposed to go. I'm a beautiful thing in a beautiful world. What's up here? Oh, okay. All right. Hello, what are you? Can I wilt and grow you? What are you? Can I do a thing? Can I do a thing to you? That's not doing anything. That's weird. That looks like that looked like a face. Okay. All right. And if I let it go, it goes back down. What is the purpose of that? I don't know. What am I doing?
The king, confused by his own forest, looked around for a key to continue his quest.
Oh, see, like that one. I just saw that one with the thing in its tail. Where'd it go? Where'd you go? Lead me. Yeah, see that one. Where are you going? Where are you going? Are you going up there? Where are you going up here? Hey, follow me. Follow me, chicken, bird, plant thing. Up here. Let's go. Let's see what these squirrel, rabbit, fox, demon-looking things are doing. What's over here? Nothing. Oh, dear. Where am I? That is a sad... Are you sad? Why are you making that noise? All right. Yeah, I love this game so far. It's just, getting direction for what I'm supposed to be doing is not that great, but... Ooh, another biome. Okay, let's go back, because I feel like... I mean, there is direction, but there's also not. Like, I see clues in the environment. Oh, God, can we... I see clues in the environment as far as what I think I'm supposed to be doing, but there's nothing that's... Oh, hi! What's in there? What is that? I see nothing that's confirming... Okay, can we... Please, camera. Nothing that's confirming that, like, I'm doing what I'm supposed to be doing. Like, I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing here. Hi!
The king's growing restless with his task. Where must he go to free his children from the dark?
All right, I'm following you. See, you've got a thing in your tail and I'm following you. Okay, come on. Where'd you go? You went right. Where am I? Why am I? What is... There's nothing over here. Okay. Okay, so I've got to go back then wherever they do. Where did you go? Where did you go? Oh, that's nice sound design. I like that it changed like that. Oh, hi. Okay. Okay, so that's where they're going. So let's bring things. Let's see what happens when those things follow me over there. Look at my majestic split tail. It's so gorgeous. The creature design here is just really, really great. What was I saying? Yes, follow me. Follow me, brothers. Oh, daggone it. Now I don't remember. Oh, the sound design. I like the sound of my little hooves clomping over the wood. I do like that. Like, very soft muted details, but you know, attention to details nonetheless. I like that. All right, come up here, guys. Let's see what, if anything happens. Going in here. Come, look at this. Yeah, you're going in. Sweet. Oh, this is such a beautiful game. Goodbye, birds, you nasty bitches. I didn't mean to curse. I didn't mean to curse in such a lovely time. All right, that was good. I did good. Okay. So now I guess I go through that tree too, like I did in the beginning. Why are you guys still carrying bulbs? Does that not have anything to do with anything now? We're just going to continue being programmed to do that. Why am I going in a circle? Where is... Oh, here we go. Here we go.
The king liked jumping through trees, but sometimes he missed.
I don't know. These controls, I tell ya. That's... Oh, the camera. I just want to jump through the tree. Okay, there we go. Lined up. Whew!
So nice.
I think that's my favorite color palette of all. Okay, wait. So that color now it looks a bit like the next biome over. So is that like telling me that the next one is where I need to go, or is that just a coincidence? I don't know. Let's go.
The king was impressed with his abilities. He had done so much and come so far.
What am I doing? Oh, this just everything is so lush. And I just like, ooh, okay. The symbols on the ground. Right, symbols on the ground. What's going on down here?
Whee!
Ew, get out of here. Why y'all bugging out? Get away from me. Get away! Ooh! Oh, that got rid of you. Okay. So, I'll just kerplunk the kerplinks, then.
The king wondered what kerplunking the kerplink meant. But he supposed it was not important.
Alright. So I'm just gonna... Okay, so I... Is there, like, am I supposed to... Oh god, I'm stuck. Okay. Let's just...
The king disappeared into the land.
Oh! Okay. There we go. Now all is well. Don't worry about it. Am I supposed to... So, like, this is the kind of thing I'm talking about in terms of direction. So that... Popping that... Those, like, flowers... Wait, do I have to grow these and then pop them? Like, I see that I can do this, but what is the point? That looks like... I like that that looks like... what do you call it? Fireworks. What is the purpose? Like, how do I know that I'm doing what I need to be doing? You know what I mean? Like, that's what I don't... Like, that's what I'm not sure about. Like, I know, obviously, once I finish and, you know, it does the little cutscene with the tree that, obviously, I've completed it, but... There isn't that much direction as to what I'm supposed to be doing in between. Like, I get that... Popping these things made the dark birds go away. But what significance is that? What good is that for me right now?
Boop.
Plop. Look at my butt.
Plop.
Okay. Oh, there's a vine. Am I supposed to do anything with you? Am I supposed to do anything with you? I hate that I have to turn the camera. Really, like, I feel like the camera needed to have... It needs to have, like, a fixed perspective. Like, either be a little bit over my shoulder and above, like this, and just stay there. You know, like, just pick something. But it goes all over the place, and then it obscures my vision of, like, the environment and what I'm trying to do. It's kind of annoying. Boop, boop, ba-doop, boop. I'm a happy beast. I roam the wild. There's more. Oh, there's more. Can I pop you? Yep, yep. No, I just grow you. Where am I supposed to go? Where, oh, is that the same route I was just at?
The king contemplated going in a circle. The king was lost in his own forest. The irony was not lost on him.
Can I get up and... Oh, God. That's not what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to get through... Okay. That's just... Go. Can we get... Get! All right. Okay, go up and then... I'm trying to... Oh my god. Let's just get rid of this. Let's just go. I see you in the distance, and I don't know what you are, but you're scaring me. And I'm gonna come over there in a minute. But right now, I just need to know. Does this do something? Should I bring this towards you? Ew, you're gross! What are you? Ew! Ew! Get- Oh wait, some of them are coming off. Oh, pop! 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 Yeah! Are they, oh! Hello! Are you like me? Hi! Hi, friend! Hi, friend! Why do you have wings? Excuse me, I don't have wings. Explain that to me.
The king did not like what was happening. Why were the nasty birds now on his personage?
I don't even know. I don't know if that's proper grammar, but okay, it's making me walk really slowly. So slow.
The king felt his journey was coming to an end. He followed his friend towards the end of the valley.
You know, it's weird. I actually feel like, is that like my king? And I'm like the queen? Because the other one looks a little more kingly than I do. Not saying that it always has to have like a king and a queen, but you know what? It's a forest. And that's the way things work in the magical lands. They have a king and a freaking queen.
Ooh.
That sound is so gross. Am I supposed to do something? Is something... Ooh! He's lighting up!
Do your magic! Do it! Oh, look at it!
Oh, it's turning into, like a tree that you jump through like the other ones. Cool. Do I have to jump through that one then? Here I go! Very, very slowly. Here we go.
Yay! Goodbye, dark birds. Goodbye, darkness. Hello, beauty.
And like that, the king had restored the beauty and life to his forest. No more had the darkness set its sights upon the land. And all the creatures rejoiced.
And something, 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 something. Well, okay. That is a beautiful game. An absolute beautiful game. And I'm going to tell you something. I'm going to let you in on a little secret. I cut a lot out because I was wandering around like a crazy person for a very long time trying to figure out what I was supposed to do to progress. Actually, going into this, I didn't even know if there was anything to progress. I didn't know if there was an objective. I didn't know if this was just a game that was like where the sole point of it was just to explore the area. So I didn't even know that there was an objective. And that's why I spent so much time just kind of running around doing stuff. I think I played this for about an hour and a half before I kind of got the gist of what I was supposed to be doing. So I want to say like the good and the bad. Now, the good of this is obviously that it's gorgeous. I think that's not even debatable at this point. This is a beautiful game. And again, it is not beautiful because of the graphics. It is beautiful because these developers understand design and everything flowed together well, transitioning from one area to the next. The use of sound, and not just the music, and not just like the, you know, changing the tone when you went from one area to the next, but also little things, little details, like the fact that, you know, there was a slight difference in the way it sounded when I was running through a bush compared to when I was running through grass. So, like, attention to small details like that, and the animations and the detail in the animations, the way that the creatures moved was also very attractive. And again, I don't know why it brought me back to not just Princess Mononoke, but it actually just brought me back to Hayao Miyazaki for some reason, who's one of my favorite artists and favorite art directors and favorite directors of anime. So I overall love this, and I can't say anything negative about the style of the game. I also like the objective. I like the story that they told, a very beautiful story in a very short amount of time. The downside, though, as far as the things that I cut out because I was starting to get frustrated and starting to get irritated, was number one, the controls. Like, I don't know if this is just done and they're not going to touch it anymore, but if they are going to go back and work on it and fine-tune it, then the controls need to be improved. That's number one that needs to be fixed. Really, the camera controls, like, that was a big one for me. Both made it incredibly frustrating after a while to deal with. And again, you know, it looked like it may have been designed to be played with a controller. I was using my keyboard, so I don't know if that would have made a significant difference. Maybe I wouldn't have had such a problem if I were using a controller, but either way, the camera controls, they really need a fixed perspective, and it needed to be a perspective that I feel was always pulled back from the character so that you could appreciate the environment, but also so that you could see what's in the environment, because there are a lot of things that you probably won't get to see. You know, based on what I edited out, there were like symbols on the ground and different things that I kind of used to help me glean where I was supposed to go and what I was supposed to do. But they were very easy to miss just because of the camera controls and just because of how the perspective just kept kind of flip-flopping around. And trying to fix the perspective yourself, like in this case using the mouse, was horrible. Like, the tracking was horrible. I don't know, like, if it was inverted, but even when I like tried, like, I went into options and inverted the controls, it still felt wrong. Like, something about the camera controls just felt wrong. That's all I can say about that. But the big, big gripe that I have, and what really caused the frustration, because I can get over the controls, you know, this is a beautiful game, and it was so simplistic in its design. It wasn't a platformer. Something like that, like a platformer, you know, bad controls and bad camera controls, like that's something that's game-breaking. I didn't feel like the wonkiness of the controls was that big of an issue in this kind of game. But the fact that there was so little guidance, that there was so little direction in this, is really what frustrated me. I don't want to say that the problem is that it was too hard to figure out what to do. That's not what the problem was. It wasn't that it was hard to figure out what to do. It was more so that it's easy to miss it. It's easy to just be running around exploring it and thinking, wow, this is so beautiful. And oh, look, I can grow things and then I can make them wilt. And to not put two and two together about how that's actually supposed to function in terms of the objective and in terms of making progress. I really feel like there should have been just a little bit more direction, just a little bit more guidance, even if it was something subtle, you know. And I understand, yes, there were subtle hints. For example, some things that, you know, as a longtime gamer, you just know, you know, you follow changes in color, you follow lights, you know, you follow paths, you follow sounds. There are some things that as a gamer, you will just innately do. But there are other things in the game that, like, where it showed you the mechanics, it introduced it to you, it said this is something that you can do, but it didn't tell you why that mattered. And there was no confirmation that what you were doing was right. So, for example, the roots that you can grow, that I grew to get it over to grab the pods that were putting, you know, puffing out the smoke, I didn't even know. Like, it took me like 30 minutes to even be able to tell that the roots followed me, like that they grew in the path I was going in. That's something that's very easy to miss. And it's the kind of thing that can add a ridiculous amount of time to your gameplay. So that's really my biggest gripe for this game. And if I had to pick just one gripe and one gripe alone, it would be that, was that I just wish there was a little more direction. Again, not because it was hard, but because it was easy to miss. These things were very easy to miss, especially in this kind of environment where it's just kind of this open world and you're just enjoying the beauty of it. Anyway, beyond that, I love this game. And I really am looking forward to seeing what else these developers can do. This is, so far, a finished game. Again, I don't know if they're going to go back and work on it more, but I hope they do, and I hope to see more from them, and I hope that you guys support them, because this was really great.